All right. So I have a 1993 Mazda Protege, and goddamn drum brakes in the back. You know these piece of crap screws you can't get out? I was looking online to get an impact wrench, but obviously if I'm doing my brakes, I don't have money. I don't have a way to get to the impact wrench. So meet my friend the breaker bar with a Phillips tip.
Bastard.
Well, I got that one out.